Dear students, welcome to our online classes. Now present, I am in the 6th standard social study class. In previous class, we already discussion about that Europe continent, the physical setting and the size, extension, area of each and everything of the first information, basic information about the Europe continent we already understand in previous class. Now it is the time to understand physiographic divisions of Europe continent. So before I am going to start this topic or concept, we have to understand what is the meaning of physiographic. Physiographic means the structure of Europe continent. So how many structure it contain? Europe continent can be divided into four main divisions. How many divisions it has? It has present four main divisions. The very first division is the North Western Highlands, the North European Plains, the Central Uplands, the Southern Mountains. These are the four major divisions of physiographic divisions of Europe continent as at present. Here, the very first point we have to understand here. Which is the first point here? The North Western Highlands. The North Western Highlands. First point we have to understand. It is found in Finland, Sweden, Norway, Britain and Iceland. Just you have to understand where we have to find out this this physiographic division of Europe continent in five countries. In which are the five countries? The first one, Finland, the second one, Sweden, Norway, Britain and Iceland. So in these countries we have to find out the northwestern highlands is the first point. The second point is that they are relic mountains and they are made of ancient rock. Relic mountains means how is the structure? So like this structure we have to consider it relic mountain. This relic mountain made of ancient rocks. How did it made of? It made of ancient rocks. What is the shape of this mountain? This is the relic. It is one of the new word to you have to understand. Relic means like this shape. Like this shape it has. So it is considered as relic mountain. The relic mountain made of ancient rock. The next point, gold hoe. Just you have to understand. Gold hoe, pigeon. It is the name of the mountain. Gold hoe pigeon. The meter of this one 2469 meters of gold hoe pigeon. It is in Norway. In which country it is located? The gold hoe pigeon. This is the mountain located in the country of Norway. The meter, the high meter of the gold hoe pigeon mountain 2469 meter. And it is the highest peak in the northern Europe. Here, in this physiographic division, which is the highest mountain? Gold Hoe Pigeon. It is located in the country of Norway. It has 2469 meters. It is the highest mountain of the northern Europe continent. The next one is there, that is the Ben Nevis. The Ben Nevis 1343 meter. It is located in Scotland. The second mountain is that is Ben Nevis. Ben Nevis. It has the 1,343 meters height. It is located in Scotland and Snowdon. It is the third mountain. It has a 1,085 meters. 1,085 meter. It is located in Wales. It's the name of the city. It comes in the England, Wales. So we have to understand three prominent mountains. The first one is Gold Bow Prison. It is located in Norway. How much meter it has? 2,469. It is located in Norway country. The same. The second mountain is the Ben Nevis. It has 1,343 meters. It is located in Scotland. The third one is Snowdon. It is the name of the mountain. This mountain, the height is 1,085 meters. It is located in the city of Wales. The next one, we have to understand. These are the major mountains we have to find out in the Northwestern Highlands. So just you have to understand these points. The second one, the North European Plains. The North European Plains. Plains means how much is the shape? The level, flat level. The flat level size, the shape of the land is considered as plains. Once again, I repeat that. The flat level is the land is considered as plains. The second geographic division of Europe is the North European Plains. Here, just you have to understand with a few points. The very first point in that, it is known as Central Lowlands. It has one more name, that is the name is Central Lowland. The North European Plains considered as Central Lowlands of European continent. The next point is that it extends from Ural Mountains in the east, the Atlantic coast in the west. Just you have to understand where it extends there. It extends from the coast east direction to east direction. Which mountains are there? Ural Mountains. Ural Mountains are located in the east direction of the Europe continent. So it started there from Ural Mountains in the east direction to the Atlantic coast. It is located in the west, east to west. Here it is west, it is east. In this east direction, Ural Mountains are there. It starts from here to and end here in the direction of west. West direction, which ocean is there? Atlantic Ocean is there. So the North European Plains extends from the Ural Mountains to Atlantic Ocean. This is the location of the North European. What is the other name of this North European Plains? Central Lowlands. Have you understood? The next point is there. That is the third one. It includes how many countries? We already observed that the first one. It is found in the five countries. But here, the North European Plains are we have to find out in the Russia, Poland, Northern Germany, the Netherlands, Denmark, Belgium, Northern France, the finally the eastern parts of England. So in these countries what I mentioned already, in these countries the North European Plains are the geographic division of the North European Plains are located. The last point is that it is broad in the east. This North European Plains, it is very broad in the east side and very narrow in the west. Here it is the broad, that means very wide area, but here very narrow area. So in the west side it is very narrow, in the east side it is very broad or wide area. It is a brief information about the North European plains. The next one, the Central Uplands. The Central Uplands, just you have to understand with a few points. The very first point there, it extends from Ireland in the west. This is Central Uplands. Uplands started from the Ireland. Ireland in the west direction. Which direction? It is started, this Central Uplands, and it is end in the Russia. In the east direction, there is a Russian country. It is started, the Central Uplands started from the west direction. In that west direction, there is a country. The name of the country is Ireland. It is end in the east direction. There is a country that is Russia. The next point is there. It has the meseta. Just you have to pronounce one or twice, or because it is a very complicated word. Meseta, but easy, but when you have to pronounce, that is complicated. Meseta plateau in Spain and Portugal. So we have to find out this. It is a plateau. Plateau means the area, it is not flat. That the land area is considered as plateau level. That plateau level we have to consider as meseta. Meseta plateau we have to find out in two countries. That is one in Spain, one more is Portugal. The next one is there. The massive central plateau Vosges in France. Those are plateaus we have to find out in the France. The Black Forest, just you have to remember this point, it is very important point. The Black Forest, it is located in Germany. Europe continent has the one of the name and fame of the country is Germany. Germany has the Black Forest. The Black Forest we have to find out in the Central Uplands. Just you have to remember. The next point, several lower ranges in Greece and the Slovakia Republic. Slovakia Republic is the name of the country, and Czech, Slovakia Republic is the name of the countries. In that countries, we have to find out several low ranges. The last point is there. Most of the land is rocky and has poor soil for farming. In that, we have to find out the soil, but that soil is not fertile to sowing seeds. That's why those are not It is the brief information about the Central Uplands. The finally we have to observe here that is the Southern Mountains. The Southern Mountains we have to understand here. They are also known as Alpine Mountain System. It has a different name. It also has one more different name. It is also known as Alpine Mountain System. The second one is that it includes mountains in Sierra Morena in Spain. Once again, I repeat that the name of the mountain. It has a mountain where it is located in Spain country. What is the name of the mountain? Sierra Morena is the name of the mountain located in Spain. We have to find out that the mountain in the geographic region of the Southern Mountain of Europe. The next one is there. Pyrenees, the border between France and Spain. In the Southern Mountain, we have to find out there is a border line between two countries. Which are the two countries? One is France and Spain. What's the name there? Pyrenees is the border line between two countries, that is France and Spain. The next one we have to observe here according to directions. The Atlantic coast located in the west direction. The Caspian Sea located in the east direction. Which are the prominent two things we have to understand in the Southern Mountains? The Atlantic coast located in the west direction, and the Caspian Sea, it is east direction. The final point is there, that is belongs to the southern mountain, that is they have young folded mountains. We have to find out here in this southern mountain so many mountain ranges are there, but in this we have to find out young mountains. That means those are very strong mountains. We have to find out in the physiographic region of the southern mountains of Europe continent. So dear students, I hope you should understand these are all information about the physiographic regions of Europe continent. In the next video we have to understand